to really close. Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Authorized Gaming here, and today I'm going to show you how to get music for free without Wi-Fi. Without Wi-Fi, seriously, this is one of the things I learned from. Credits for my friend DragonWing79 OG for telling me this. Okay, so I'll now tell you. Just go ahead on Google, or maybe what kind of browser you use. Just go ahead and go google.com, because I'm using google.com. And you remember that YouTube glitch that you hit the like button 3 times, it will turn rainbow flashing. You only work of 30% of you guys, so if it does not happen for you, thanks for the like anyways. And let's do this. Okay, first you go, just go to Spotify.com. Yeah, after you go to Spotify.com, after just don't, if you want to get Spotify premium, you go here and use that, because I don't want to pay for this. Just get Spotify for free. Click this button. Of that, you just sign up with, I don't know, Facebook or anything. I don't know. So you just press sign up with Facebook, cause I'm using Facebook right now. After that, you install this. But now I already have installed it already. So let's exit out. And after that, you'll appear in your desktop. You can go ahead to your desktop, and you'll appear somewhere over here. I think over here. And then you go back to Spotify. And you look at this, and if you want to see what your friends are like you go, just go ahead, this is my Facebook account, just go ahead and just follow them, like your friends over here, right? And of that, if you want to browse from like non-copyright sounds, like your favorite songs or anything, just go songs, just go browse, and you see the search bar, just search like Alone, this one of my favorite songs, and just press Alone, and you can save the music in your songs, like over here. You can save your Make in Faye, or these are my closest songs and other stuff. You can just save it, and you can follow the person that you like. I like Alan Walker, so yeah. And I hope you guys find this useful, and this is so special, and credits to him again. And I hope you guys have enjoyed this thing. I hope you find this useful for not using Wi-Fi to do this. It's just that you just save your songs in your songs. You can just play for it, and just play like Alone. Let me see. Listen.
Lost in your mind. I wanna know. Am I losing?
Just listen. I'm just let you listen to the whole song. It's my one of my favorite songs.
Never let me go. If this night is not forever, at least we are together. I know I'm not alone. I know I'm not alone. Anywhere, whenever, apart we're still together. I know I'm not alone. I know I'm not alone.
I'll stop there, and I hope you can find this useful for using music without Wi-Fi. And you can search non-copyrighted music, like NCS. That's one of my favorite songs that artists and the DJs, and I really like this. I don't know when did they come out, but of the name non-copyright sounds, but I really like it. I hope you guys enjoyed this, and I hope you find this useful, and leave a like. leave a like. Yep, leave a like now and subscribe. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Peace.